put the pontoons on and they're just touching the water. So that worked out okay. And they're out far enough to where I don't slam into them with the oars. And I, maybe this would be better. I put the pontoons on and they're just touching the water and they're out far enough to where they're stable, but I don't slam into them with the oars. And I moused the little butterfly nuts so they didn't come off anymore. And, well, not much else to say. It's still a little tippy, but or flippy, but it rose like a dream. Could use a skeg. It comes with a little skeg, but I didn't put it on. I'll have to make a bigger skeg. And it'll track a little better. But it rose like a dream, and I don't know how I'll do in any wind or waves, but it's still a pool toy. But something that could fit under your seat of your car is pretty decent. $12. And my gopher wood. All the wood you see is gopher wood. The foam worked out about $4 or $5 and about $2 of glue and some odd end fasteners. So I'm pretty happy. We're gonna go down to the end of Zambezi River, looking for the headwaters of Lake Dumpwater, Florida. Captain signing off.